Okay, we've arrived at the cat hole. Boy, did we knock out the craws. What a great day for crawdad. I mean, a couple hundred easy.
Hefty sack.
No kidding. Wow. We definitely got the cat bait. I think we got a few baits today, huh, John?
Yeah, I got some baby carp and some chicken liver to try also, so I'm gonna give it to them all. See what they want. Most likely, I hope, it's the crawdad. So we got a bunch of white meat. It's easy to use. Throw it out there. Get your fish.
They love it, especially in the spring when they come out of hibernation. It's a for sure bite. Nice. Hook something up, huh? Besides the bullhead, that is.
Feels a little better. Not big, but it is a channel catfish.
There you go, our first channel.
Nice clean guy.
Good looking fish.
Pop that up.
Yep, clean.
There you go, there's its freckles.
Crawdads again. White meat.
White meat.
There you go.
All right, Mr. Channel Cat, here you go.
Got on a good one now, huh?
Feel like a better catfish.
No kidding, that's some bendo rod action there. Yeah, that's a solid fish. It's gotta be a channel cat.
Yep, nice channel. Good fight fish right here. Okay, rat. Look good, about done. Okay, here we go. Beautiful
devil
shadow.
Nicer fish.
Yeah.
Big golden one, too.
There we go. Let's get
some white meatball again, I'm sure.
Yep, that's all I'm going to use today. Got all them crawdads. Got a lot of that white meat, that scent going. These guys bite.
And you missed a slammer bite again.
10 minutes ago I missed a big bite.
Yeah. Good looking cat. Another cat on, huh?
Yeah, running right in at me. Go.
Channel.
Yep.
Another channel. Yep. That's good. More channels are biting than you know who.
Mm-hmm.
Had a few of those already. Cool.
For sure. Come on, buddy.
And all that we'll say, life caught at and barely getting touched. I think I'm going to have to switch to the other white meat.
Damn, big old bull.
Look at the head on that thing. Another spot slowed down. Fill up the bucket, huh?
Yeah. That's
a lot of craws.
Not glad you baked today. There we go. Filled up some nice healthy reds.
Dang. Big ones, too.
Good luck.
Channel cat.
fresh whiting.
Looks like a decent fish.
Yeah. Oh, there we go. Got him.
Made a big splash out there, but I missed that.
He exploded when he felt that hook.
It's relatively shallow here. Another nice channel.
Yeah.
Dark male.
Another beautiful delta cat right there.
Kidding. Very dark in the dark. Oh, he's lightened up since he's been out of the water. We can do that. It was darker. Another one.
Another one.
Smacking
way out there.
Yeah, that's a fish highway. That's why.
Yeah.
Oh,
there we go.
There goes my rod.
Now the poles are all starting to dance.
Lower the tide, the better the bite.
Yes, it is.
That's what we say anyway.
Another nice catfish right here.
Oh, the channels are on the bite. Oh, cool.
Here's a cat.
You didn't get enough. Nice one.
Definitely.
Got a gut too.
Slippery one. There we go.
We're doing good.
Lay that on her.
I mean, you're doing good. I don't like that bullhead. But hey, one of my rods now have on white meat. And the other one still like crawdad. I'm dedicated. Good looking cat again.
For sure.
Man, who can complain about that?
Not at all. Not at all. Okay, let's keep at it. Going on that white meat. Get more catfish.
Not a bullhead.
What?
Missed it. Is it a channel?
Yeah, not a channel. You didn't crush that white meat.
Daddy. Hell yeah.
Hell yeah.
Real fat.
It's a wiggler. There we go. There we go. Nope. Not happening.
You always need pliers. Cats. Well, another quality catfish.
Sure.
Doing good on those channels.
Mm-hmm.
Nice. Remember that was flooded? Another low tide cat. Like a channel it is. Another nice channel cat. Not as big as the other one, but still a good fish. great eater size, that's for sure. Now leading Gilligan's Island. Bye, slow down.
All right, there we go. We're done for today, and there's the catch. Nice Delta Channel cats, that's for sure. Caught all on crawdads. Mainly that white meat again. Okay, you know what to do. Time to put them back in. Send them back home.
Okay, right on. There they go.
Okay, again, till next time.
That was our day, and it was a good day.